February 2nd game in Denver. Here's a steal. Roussel, stop. Rebound. Mott shoots. He scores.
Roussel, giveaway, brings it out in front. Henrik Lundqvist with a good save, and Lemieux comes back on him. Ooh. Little elbow. The whistle.
Now Lucic is stopped by Mott. Mott at the blue line. Works his way in. Let's the shot go, and he scores. The owner's unable to get open the scoring. It's 1-0 Vancouver.
And a nice play by Mott after he reloads, gets above the puck. He's the one that initially Main Street and finds a shot through traffic, beating Koskinen high on the glove hand side.
Mott picks it up. Centering pass scores! Jay Beagle, bang bang play.
It's just a cycle play rolling around. So there's Koskinen, he has him. Victor Mete looks to jump down, but Koskinen.
Other side, Wheeler, Bufflin shoots, blocked. And here comes Tyler Motte trying to get loose. Line A chasing. Motte shorthanded, scores! Did the Canucks need that? A shorthanded goal from Tyler Motte, and Vancouver's back within two.
The Canucks here tonight.
Deflected puck, it's a 2-on-1. Motte gets the puck and he scores. Panther.
Mike Matheson right here. Tried to go up the middle of the ice, partially deflected, and then a little give and go. And Mott just on the return, just puts it right over top of Bobrovsky, who had committed to the far side, wide.
In the first period, Pedersen rushes in. Check just inside the line. Tyler Mott gets the loose puck. He shoots, he scores!
Talked a lot about Tyler Mott and the speed and tenacity he injects into the lineup. The entry is broken up, but it's Mott with the speed that pounces on the puck, comes in, and just...
Who has scored in this period. Now dumped out, and a bounce to Mott. He's in alone. Tyler Mott scores! Tyler Mott hits the daily.
He's off against the St. Louis Blues. When that puck does go into the neutral zone, pressure with speed, just a great drive. A shot and puts it off the bar to give his team a one-goal lead. What a second period for the Vancouver Canucks. Down by two, and they come storming back and now have the lead.
Besser has Vancouver in a 1-0 lead. Here's a lead feed. Mott in. Scores! Great patience. This time he's rewarded, and he makes it 2-0.
Just a hard pass right tape to tape. Fake, and it's got room to get it behind him. Rangers did a nice job on the penalty kill, and just after the penalty.
Away, everybody tangled up back there. Comes out in front for Mott. Oh my goodness, what a goal. He went between the legs. And
kidding me, you'll get a better look at it here. Mott all alone off to the side again. Coverage not there quickly enough. But how's that for improv? That's a beautiful little move, because that's the only way he can get any kind of angle. He's standing on the goal line, but he's able to bring his stick.
To Beagle starts on the kill. Ryan O'Reilly's got the puck. Alex Petrangelo breaks his stick. Maybe a chance for Mott here. Tyler Mott attacking. Gets past Petrangelo. It scores! Short-handed beauty! Time
just over 10 in game number 4. He wanted to make a statement in this game as well. Great recognition that the stick was broken for Petrangelo. What a move through him. Challenge the man that doesn't have the stick. That's exactly what he does. Gets his feet moving early, looks up, makes this great inside move, one-handed, and bang, tucks it home for a 1-0 lead, shorthanded.
Spectacular goal by Mott.